Is that all right, honey?
Fine.
You know, I take care of you, right? You, Danny, our gorgeous little baby. Who's that?
Fuck, so I know.
Ralphie! Open up!
Ah, shit.
Ralphie! Where's Tracee?
She's busy.
Hey, Sil.
Put your shoes on.
Oh. What'd I say?
I don't know. What'd you fucking say? 3 days she missed work.
I've been sick, Sil.
Oh, yeah? I called your house. Your mother says you haven't been there for 2 days either.
I would see her. Ralph's taking care of me.
Scotziata, you got a little kid at home.
A mother's watching him.
Mind your fucking business, Ralph.
Oh, where do you get the balls to come here?
$3,000 is cutsick to me. And where do I get my fucking balls?
Go on, get out of here.
Let's go!
What's the matter with you? Huh? You know how many girls would kill for the opportunity you got?
What, working for you?
Oh, go ahead. Keep it up.
Give me a break. In 2 seconds, I could get a job at any other...
Listen to me, you little bujak. Till you pay what you owe, that shaved twat of yours belongs to me. You understand? I asked you a question. Yeah, now get in the car.